Hi, this is Mrs. Salkind, fourth grade ELA teacher at Bethesda Elementary, with a reading tip for you. Encourage your child to read aloud to your family pet. If you don't have a family pet, then they can FaceTime with a family that does. Your child's reading confidence and fluency will soar. Stay healthy, families. Bye.